Walker.
From Gaylord, Virginia, Billy Robinson.
From Hillsboro, Texas, Jared Gray.
Eric Canada, Ty Boswell.
Yeah, I got that.
From Grand Ball, Arkansas, Justin Coon.
It's Monroe, Kansas, Casey Hayes.
Steenville, Texas, Harv Stewart.
I'm say from Brooklyn, New York, I'll drop them.
Corbin McCoy. Reese Gates.
This is Kansas, Peter Kingsall. And from Tennessee, Cody Nance.
Please welcome from Alvin, Texas, Douglas Duncan.
And Ryan Dunninger.
San Diego, Florida, Caleb Sanderson.
Shelby Rainbow, Missouri's Luke Snyder.
From Canada, Aaron Lloyd.
Toby, Oklahoma's Ryan McConnell.
From Mooresville, North Carolina, Shane Proctor.
The man, Baltimore winner from Oklahoma, Austin Meyer.
The talent from Brazil, Fabiano Veda.
From Brazil, it's Robson Palermo.
Please welcome the 2008 PBR champion of the world, Guilherme Marchi.
The 2010 world champion, high-flying Brazilian, Renato Nunes.
They are the world's best. It's time to meet the top five bull riders of the PBR.
We begin with the man that holds the gold buckle from last season, your reigning PBR champion of the world. Could he repeat, become the first to do so? Please welcome the Turner 5, Silvano Alves.
Calling in, hopefully, to that number one position as one of the fastest movers inside of the top 10 bull riders in the world. From Pelham, Oklahoma, it's L.J. Jenkins.
Time to meet the youngest talent on tour, that man from the inner city of Sao Paulo, Brazil. His name, well, let's begin and say the number three bull rider in the world, Marco Iguchi.
Riding hand.
Switch riding hands. The number two man in the world. It's J.B. Mooney.
But everyone is chasing number one. The man on top of the ladder that is the number one ranked bull rider in all the world. Please welcome the one and only Valeron Dale Almeida.
Oh, shit. What? No, he's not. He's not. He's on.